Good evening. Meteorologist Taylor Brenda here on WPBF.com with the latest updated forecast for South Florida. And we do have isolated showers in the mix as we head throughout this evening and the overnight hours. So let me take you through future track. Here's 8:30, 9 o'clock. You can see a few showers just moving in along the coastline early on tomorrow morning. I think we're looking at more of the same. These tropical downpours moving in with that persistent easterly breeze. So here's 8:30, 9 o'clock. Just keep an umbrella packed in the bag as you head outdoor for your Monday morning commute. I think you will need it. Otherwise, we're looking at partly cloudy skies throughout the day, but those rain chances will continue to bump up due to a surge in tropical moisture. So 3:30, 4 o'clock, scattered downpours in the mix, and we're looking at temperatures into the upper 80s, lower 90s. Overnight lows, we're talking upper 70s, a 30% chance for isolated showers pushing on through into tomorrow. Again, I do think you will need your umbrella here and there. Peaks of sunshine in the mix and those tropical downpours in the forecast too. Around a 40% chance of them moving through with temperatures reaching right around 89 and 90 degrees. Again, as I've been talking about, those rain chances really start to bump up tomorrow, and then we get the rain chances increasing into Tuesday and Wednesday, and really it's shaping up to be a wet work week ahead. Heads up to boaters, looking good, but it is getting a little bit choppy out there. A moderate chop on the inland waterways with 2 to 3 foot seas throughout your Monday, and east winds 10 to 15 knots. Here's South Florida's First Alert 7-day forecast. Again, bumping up the moisture Tuesday into Wednesday. Get the umbrellas ready. It looks like a wet work week ahead and continuing into Saturday and Sunday. Enjoy.